Hi and welcome back to A Couple of Kiddos.
If you're new here, welcome.
I'm Tim.
And I'm Clarissa.
And we're at Dancy on the Carnival Radiant.
Yes, our day four.
Yes.
All the last family tomorrow, we have to leave.
Yeah, but we've got a lot of fun packed into today.
Yes, we have so many things planned today. And starting off this early is we're going to do a slot pool.
Yeah.
So we're going to go gambling in the morning.
Yeah, group gambling. So we put $20 in. It's a big pool. And we're going to see how much we all can collect and split.
So far that I checked last with them, I think they still wait for a few people.
Yeah.
There's 20 of us. So 20 times $20. We're putting all of that in there. And hopefully we win a little bit of money.
Definitely.
Or a lot of bit of money. It'll be nice.
Yeah.
Well, let's go do it. You get the best food here.
Yeah.
And starting off with some lox. I ordered way too much food, just so you know, because I wanted everything on the menu. But we got some lox. I'm going to try this with the cream cheese, some smoked salmon, a bagel. It's going to be so delicious. So good. I can never pass up some lox, but it's so delicious. And like I said, I have so much more food coming. So let's see what else we got.
All right, got my breakfast. This one is a 12-hour French toast with some roasted peaches. So this looks so good. Let's see, look how big this is. Nice and thick.
I think it has to be for 12 hours of soaking all the flavors.
Oh, wow, look at that. Oh. Nice and crispy on the outside, fluffy in the middle. So good. Ooh. Roasted peach. Ooh, yeah. Oh, that's good. And of course, a little sausage. Perfect.
Oh my god, this burger. I'm gonna make a mess. Hoping I don't, I might wanna put a little bandit, a little napkin up here, cause that egg is gonna get everywhere.
Oh no, nice sunny side egg, bacon. It's got a tomato relish on it.
Oh my god, there it goes. Oh, if I could cut it with the right size, this one. As I make a mess, it's so good though. I love a fried egg on my running on my food and breakfast all the time. I'm just gonna enjoy this because I'm making a mess and a fool of myself. And then we'll see what comes up next. All right. So, I'm a little full, but I could not pass that banana cream pie. One of my all-time favorite desserts. Mm-hmm. Not on the ship. My favorite dessert on the ship is obviously caramel melting cake. But I could not pass up a few bites of a banana cream pie. I love it. It's so good. It's perfect. Perfect.
So like caramelized on top looks like?
It's yeah, it looks like they might caramelize it on top. The graham cracker crust with a little crisp to it. Delicious.
All right. I don't know if you could notice what we're going to be doing next, but...
I don't know.
Let's hide some ducks. Cute little tradition on cruise ships is to go hide a little rubber ducky, and if you find one, you can keep it or rehide it. So we like to do this. We did this on our last cruise, and we'll put a link to that video for you guys to check out. But yeah, you just gotta put some information, and then we included our channel in there as well.
Yeah, and a little QR code to our channel. Mm-hmm.
This time we got paint splattered ducks, and then we luckily found a few sparkly ones that we've already hit a couple of these.
Yeah.
We got our last golden duck.
We have six more to hide.
Yeah.
We haven't found any, but your mom found one.
Yeah, my mom found one. Yeah, so keep an eye out. So let's go hide some ducks.
Squeaky, squeaky.
Gotta get a guy's burger.
Yes, we have to get it for lunch. I cannot come on the Carnival Cruise and not get a guy's burger.
Right.
Because the first day we were here, we tried Shaq's chicken with the big chicken.
Yeah.
So now it's time to have my favorite burger on the ship.
Guy's Burger Joint, so good. We both got the pig patty.
The pig patty that have bacon on top of the burger.
Yes.
With a little secret sauce and everything. Oh.
It's gonna be good.
I can't wait. I added some onions to mine, some sauteed onions.
These are super good. It's a smash burger. Nice and greasy.
So good still. Every time I come on to Carnival, I have to get one. Sorry, it's such a big bite. If you go on a Carnival cruise, I'm pretty sure they're on all of them.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you get a guy's burger at least once. Cause it's so tasty.
Yes.
We want to enjoy this.
Yeah. Come on, Mom. We got a ropes course out here. Got a little sports area, which includes a basketball, which they're doing a little basketball event. Ropes course. Foosball. Oh. And look at this. There's a little plank here. Walk the plank.
Well done. Unfortunately,
looks scary. All right, on the very top, right next to the whale tail, is mini golf. Very cool. Fun free thing to do on the ship. Different sizes there.
I believe the balls are the, like, biodegradable, but they're different.
Okay, go get your ball.
The balls are like almost like foam because they're biodegradable in case they go in the water. They're not as hard as a regular golf ball.
Right.
When it gets windy up here, it's kind of hard because then they start blowing.
Yeah, for sure.
Because they're so light.
All right.
All right. of our ducks are hidden now.
Right.
Now it's everyone else to find them.
So I splurged a little bit on an espresso martini tonight. My first one.
It's very good.
Tim has been wanting to try an espresso martini.
Yeah. We got some plants tonight, so I wanted a little bit of an energy boost.
It's good.
They're very sweet. So, very good. Tonight's soup is a chicken egg drop home style soup. So, nice comfort food soup. It looks really good. Mm. Well, there's some like very oh, that's right. It was a lemon dill. Yeah, very dilly. I love it. Carrots and celery. You can see the egg drop in there. Good. I like it. It's very lemony.
I am a little more adventurous than Tim tonight. I got the frog legs. I get them every time we come over here, though. They're really good. Really tasty. They're very tender usually. Let's see.
Here's a college champion jumping squad. There. Those are big legs.
Super muscular.
Yeah, like, it's very girly.
Yes, it is. They're definitely in like a garlic
sauce.
Mm. Super tender. Frog legs remind me of chicken. Just less meat.
It's less meat?
You want to try it then? I know that you do.
I'll give it a bite.
Alright, that's what you think.
Mm. Yeah, see? Nice white meat.
It falls apart.
Yeah, it's good. Very soft meat. Tastes like chicken.
It really does.
It really does. Yeah. It's good. Yeah.
All right.
I like it.
Let's see what we get for our entrees. Entrees are here. I got the braised short rib.
Yeah.
And it looked tasty.
I thought it was meatloaf for a minute. It looks like it's just going to fall apart. It looks amazing.
Oh, yeah. I don't even need the knife.
Wow. Yeah,
it just fell right apart. It's really tasty. The cheesy mashed potatoes.
Mm-hmm.
They're mashed potatoes. Maybe I said like the sauce of the meat in there probably give it more flavor from the mashed potato.
Right.
I think it's in a red wine sauce.
Mm-hmm.
No, thank you.
So you know that I'm tasting it. Can you taste the red wine sauce in it?
Yes, I am.
Yes.
Green beans.
Some green beans.
Yes. I look around and I think I don't want to be.
Need salt.
Super.
Need some salt.
But it's not pretty good.
Yes.
Pretty
good. I'm allowed to see.
I love some of the short ribs. They're always tasty.
Mm-hmm. I got country fried chicken, which I think includes, I think it's more kind of going the KFC route. So we got the country fried chicken, we got some cheddar mashed potatoes, and then the brown gravy. And then it says a pickled rat coleslaw, which I'll try first actually. Yeah, nice and sweet.
Gravy?
This is the brown gravy.
The fried mashed potatoes or your chicken?
Both. That's actually really good. Mm. I like that. Mm. Nice and flavorful. I like that.
Is it better than KFC or?
Nothing can compare to KFC. But this is a good choice. When you get what's that, a thigh and a drumstick? Mm. Oh yeah, cheesy is good. Yeah, it's a good little choice if you like the fried chicken option. Very good. I decided to have a baked Alaska this evening, which has got some meringue, Napoleon ice cream, a little bit of cake on the bottom.
Yeah, yeah. This is some eating music for you.
that's really sweet though. All that caramelized sugar on top. Oh, that's so, that's different. It's my first one.
The quest, an adult-only
scavenger hunt, but we're not allowed to talk about the quest. But all we can say is we won first place.
Yay, first place.
It was so much fun. It was so crazy, but a blast. Tim was our team captain. He did amazing and won it all. Oh,
if you're looking for some late night fun, definitely check out that.
Yeah, and another thing I really loved was that Soulbound show. It was amazing.
Yeah, lots of special effects, really cool costumes, great makeup,
great
dancers and singers, of course.
Yeah, we had a great time on the Carnival Radiance, and can't wait to do another cruise.
Yeah.
Time to book another one?
Yeah. thank you for joining us on this.
Yes, thank you for joining us on this
quick
series of cruise videos. So if you're not subscribed, go to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. Give us a big thumbs up if you like this video and ring the notification bell for more videos like this. Follow us at
A Couple of Kiddos
on Instagram. Until next time.
Bye.
Bye.